You would have sat laboratory in his boat for a few moments. Here we go! Here we go! Okay, now we're talking. Oh my god, these two. Nice, nice, nice. Huh? What do you mean embarrassing?
Is the heavy secure? I should have asked Cloud Retainer to check before I stepped outside.
Everything is okay on you. Don't you worry. You're as cute as they are.
How do we look?
Amazing, one could say. Absolutely dashing. You look great!
You look pretty cute on you! Oh, how's your pet not pretty? You both look so... elegant and refined! Those outfits really suit you both!
Yep.
Given that one employed the services of the best tailor in all of Liyue, one would expect nothing less. What colors have you been partial to lately, Shenhe and Ganyu?
What colors have you been partial to? Alright, yeah.
And you, Ganyu?
I favor blue and black.
And the material is sufficiently comfortable, yes?
Yes, very. I simply cannot thank you enough, Cloud Retainer, for this gift. And the kite, too.
They're amazing. That's so amazing.
Thank you, Master. One is content as long as you are pleased with the gift. One hopes these garments will see much use.
Sit down and enjoy a table full of delicious food and pleasant company.
But your supreme cuisine machine is just getting better and better, Xianyun! This golden crab is particularly good. The shell is deliciously crunchy, and the meat inside is so succulent and sweet! Paimon can't stop eating! It's a good thing Gavin isn't here, or Paimon would have to duel him for the food. You know, with chopsticks!
Yeah, it would be a close match.
He traveled all this way on account of the kite making workshop, and he spent the whole afternoon looking after Shuyu. I was hoping to treat him to a meal. Oh well, one will just have to extend one's thanks in person.
Yeah.
It's rare for someone to make such a good impression on you, Cloud Retainer.
One has high standards. He appears to be a young man of much merit. And one is not the type who would see such potential squandered.
It appears that he wishes to break free from the kite string that tethers him.
Kite string? Huh, what strange metaphors you speak in, Shenhe. Ever since you returned from one mean restaurant, your turns of phrase render one at quite the loss.
She does not understand anymore? Aww. Yeah. Paimon tells all the things related to Gamin's family situation. What?
This shall not do. Lantern Rite fast approaches. We must make haste. As one was contacting various tailors around Liyue, one could not help but be reminded of Minogius.
Oh, so we are talking about Minogius now. Alright, okay.
He possessed a singular talent for clothing design. He had an exquisite eye, not just for fabric selection and color pairing, but also for what accessories could best accentuate a garment's overall styling. At a gathering of adepti, Bonanas once complained in secret to some of the ladies in attendance that the skirt Monovius made for her was too long and practical, lamenting that it would only hinder her in battle.
Bananas, Monodius, Bassatius, Alatis. I don't remember the last one though. The last girl relative to the yaksha.
However, when one asked Monodius his opinion, he remarked that the train of the skirt would serve to enhance her adeptal countenance by exemplifying a certain elegance. Monodius was that type of person. When it came to topics relating to garments and accessories, not even Rex Lapis could best his stubbornness. And later... one seems to have strayed off topic.
Oh. Well, it's not too bad. One such as myself would like to hear some more lore, interesting developments regarding Monodius and the five yachts.
It is a time to address problems before they turn into regrets. Fate is fickle. The cruel reality of this world is that suffering and misfortune can befall any of us without design or reason. If there is a chance for young people to remain insulated from this reality, one should do one's utmost to make it so.
The word fate.
That's nice and all, but...
Okay.
How about this?
And we're going to...
Does that make sense to everyone?
Yeah.
Yep. Oh, Paimon really hopes this works.
One's designs never fail. Now then, I counsel rest for all, and to make the necessary preparations, and shall see you in 2 days.
2 days. What a nice shot. That was a nice shot. Another nice shot. Alright. Wait until the important time, 2 days later.